इश्क की धूल रोज जलाए, उठता धुआं तो कैसे छुपाए।
असी तेरे बिन हुण रह नहीं सकदे, तेरे बिना की वजूद मेरा। ਅਸੀਂ ਤੇਰੇ ਬਿਨ ਹੁਣ ਰਹਿ ਨਹੀਂ ਸਕਦੇ, ਤੇਰੇ ਬਿਨਾ ਕੀ ਵਜੂਦ ਮੇਰਾ, ਤੇਥੋਂ ਜੁਦਾ ਜੇ ਹੋ ਜਾਵਾਂਗੇ ਤਾਂ ਖੁਦ ਤੋਂ ਹੀ ਹੋ ਜਾਵਾਂਗੇ ਜੁਦਾ, ਕਿਉਂਕਿ ਤੂੰ ਹੀ ਹੈ ਹੁਣ ਤੂੰ ਹੀ ਹੈ ਜ਼ਿੰਦਗੀ, ਹੁਣ ਤੂੰ ਹੀ ਹੈ ਚੈਨ ਵੀ ਮੇਰਾ, ਦਰਦ ਵੀ ਮੇਰੀ ਆਸ਼ਕੀ, ਹੁਣ ਤੂੰ ਹੀ
yeah. Next we have Saleh's youngest sister and Jordan's youngest brother.
কিছু বলার পর্বে এখানে উপস্থিত আমাদের মুরব্বী জিলেনে ভাইকে অনুরোধ করব, বিশেষ করে সালে এবং ফারজানার জন্য দোয়া করার জন্য, সাথে সাথে আমাদের সবার জন্য দোয়া করার জন্য। তো জিলানি ভাই প্লিজ।
বিসমিল্লাহির রহমানির রহিম। আসসালামু আলাইকুম ওয়া রাহমাতুল্লাহি ওয়া বারাকাতুহু। All praise be to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and his blessing and mercy upon you, to your all families, all children, all parents. Let us pray for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for the mercy and blessing and showering for the parents of bride and bridegroom. Ya Allah, Ya Rahman, Ya Rahim, Ya Malik, Ya Khalik, Ya Aziz, Ya Jabbar, Ya Sattar, Ya Mutakabbir, Ya Jalzalal wal Ikram. اللهم عنا على ذكرك وشكرك وحسن عبادتك ربنا تقبل منا انك انت السميع العليم ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار حسنة وقنا عذاب الحشر حسنة وقنا عذاب القبر রব্বে মাগফিরলি ওয়া লা দায়ি ওয়া লিল মুসলিমিনা মুসলিমাত মুমিনিনা মুমিনাত ইয়াওমা ইয়াকুমুল হিসাব রব্বানা জালামনা আনফুসানা ওয়া লাম তাগফির লানা ওয়া তারহামনা ওয়া লানা কুন্না মিনাল খাসিরিন রব্বির হামহুমা কামা রব্বা ইয়ানি সগীরা আল্লাহুম্মা আজিনা মিনান নার ইয়া মুজিরু ইয়া মুজিরু ইয়া মুজিরু রাহমাতিকা ইয়া রাহমার রাহিমিন আল্লাহুম্মা সাল্লি ওয়া সাল্লিম বারেক আলা আব্দিকা রাসূলিহিল করিম রাহমাতুল্লিল আলামিন শাফিয়াল মুজনিমিন সাইয়্যিদানা মাওলানা নবিয়ানা মুহাম্মাদান ওয়া আলিহি ওয়া আহলি বাইতিহি ওয়া আওলাদিহি ওয়া যুরিয়াতিহি ওয়া আজওয়াজিহি ওয়া সাহবিহি ওয়া আওলিহি উম্মতি আজমাইন কামা সাল্লাইতা সাল্লামতা বারাকতা রাহমতা ওয়া সাইয়্যিদানা ইব্রাহিমা ওয়া আলি সাইয়্যিদানা ইব্রাহিমা ইন্নাকা হামিদুম মাজিদ আল্লাহুম্মা আনতা রাব্বি লা ইলাহা ইল্লা আনতা আলাইকা তাওয়াক্কালতু আনতা রাব্বুল আরশিল করিম মাশাআল্লাহু কানা ওয়া লাম ইয়াশা উলাম ইয়াকুনু আলা হাওলা ওয়া আলা কুওয়াতা ইল্লা বিল্লাহিল আলিয়্যিল আযীম আলামু আন্নাল্লাহা আলা কুল্লি শাইইন কাদির ওয়া আন্নাল্লাহা কাদ আতা বিকুল্লি শাইইন ইলমা আল্লাহুম্মা ইন্নী আউযু বিকা মিন শাররি নাফসি মিন শাররি কুল্লি রাব্বি দাওয়াতি আনতা আখিযু বি নিসিয়াতি ইন্না রাব্বি আলা সিরাতাম মুস্তাকিম বিসমি সোনা হামিদা মুসাল্লি ওয়া মুসাল্লিমা ইন্নাল্লাহা মালাইকাতাহু ইউসাল্লুনা আলান নবী ইয়া আইয়ুহাল্লাযীনা আমানু সাল্লু আলাইহি ওয়া সাল্লিমু তাসলিমা আল্লাহুম্মা সাল্লি আলা সাইয়্যিদিনা ওয়া নবিয়্যানা ওয়া শাফিয়ানা ওয়া হাবিবানা ওয়া মাওলানা মুহাম্মদ সাল্লাল্লাহু তাআলা আলা খাইরে খালকি মুহাম্মদ ইয়া সাবি আজমাইন রাহমাতিকা ইয়া রাহমার রাহিমিন লা ইলাহা ইল্লা আনতা সুবহানাকা ইন্নী কুনতু মিনাজ জালিমিন আসসালামু আলাইকুম ওয়া রাহমাতুল্লাহ।
ধন্যবাদ জিলানি ভাই সবার জন্য দোয়া করার জন্য। এখানে উপস্থিত সবাইকে আমাদের তরফ থেকে, বিশেষ করে সৌরভ, হেমিকা, তাদের তরফ থেকে ধন্যবাদ। আপনারা সবাই সময় দিয়েছেন, উপস্থিত হয়েছেন এবং আশা করি আপনারা সবাই প্রতি মুহূর্তে আপনাদের দোয়ায় এই দুজনকে সামিল রাখবেন। তাদের জীবন সুখের হোক, শান্তিময় হোক এবং জীবন পরিপূর্ণ হোক। এই সাথে সবাই অনেক দূর দূরান্ত থেকে এসেছেন, ফারজানার আব্বু আম্মু এবং বন্ধুবান্ধব বান্ধবী যারা নিউ ইয়র্ক থেকে কষ্ট করে সময় নিয়ে তিন চার চার দিন এখানে নষ্ট করছেন, তাদের সবাইকে এই জন্য আন্তরিক ধন্যবাদ জানাচ্ছি আমরা। সাথে সাথে আমার বড় ভাই ডক্টর ইউসুফ, তিনি র্যালিতে ছিলেন, সেখান থেকে কনফারেন্স শেষ করে আজকে কিছুক্ষণ আগে এখানে এসেছেন। সাথে নার্গিস, মানে সালের আম্মুর ফুফাতো ভাই ডক্টর জাহাঙ্গীর এবং ভাবি ডক্টর পারভিন সুলতানা এবং সাথে তাদের পরিবারের অন্যান্য মাজেদ এবং পরিবারের সবাই এবং বাচ্চারা যারা উপস্থিত, সবাইকে আমি আমাদের তরফ থেকে ধন্যবাদ জানাচ্ছি। আশা করি আপনারা এই অনুষ্ঠান উপভোগ করবেন, দোয়া করবেন এবং সবার জন্য দোয়ায় সামিল রাখবেন। এবং এখানে আরও উপস্থিত আছে আমাদের আমার নাতনি, সবথেকে আমার প্রিয় ব্যক্তি এই মুহূর্তে, তাকে আমি বলি আমার জীবন, আমার লাইফ। তো সে মাঝখানে ঘুমিয়ে গিয়েছিল, এখন উঠেছে, ইনশাআল্লাহ সে সবার সাথে মিশে এবং ফান করে এবং ইনশাআল্লাহ ফান করবে। আর যারা সবাই উপস্থিত, সবাই মুরব্বী, বন্ধুবান্ধব, পাড়া প্রতিবেশী, ছোটোবেলার বন্ধুবান্ধব, সবাইকে আন্তরিক আন্তরিক ধন্যবাদ। Allah Hafiz. Thank you.
Thank you very much. It's only fair now that we call on the bride's father, Farjana's father, if you would please come up. All the way from New York, right? I didn't ask for all that, I was just saying.
That's my father-in-law!
Georgia!
আসসালামু আলাইকুম। আজকে আপনাদের এই উপস্থিতিতে এই অনুষ্ঠানটি খুব সুন্দর হয়েছে, এই জন্য আপনাদেরকে আমি জানাই অনেক অনেক ধন্যবাদ। আমরা এসেছি নিউ ইয়র্ক থেকে, তো এখানে আটলান্টিক সিটি অনেক সুন্দর এবং আটলান্টিক সিটির মানুষগুলি অনেক সুন্দর এবং সহজ সরল। হ্যাঁ, আর আমি আশা করি আপনারা এই সৌরভ এবং ফারজানা তাদের কনজুগাল লাইফ যাহাতে সুন্দর হয়, সুখের হয়, শান্তির হয়, আপনারা সবাই দোয়া করবেন। এই এই বলে আমি আমার বক্তব্য শেষ করছি। আমি আপনাদের উপস্থিতির জন্য আবার জানাই ধন্যবাদ। ওকে, মেনি মেনি থ্যাঙ্কস।
থ্যাংক ইউ ভেরি মাচ। অ্যান্ড নাও ইটস নালি এন্ড আহমেদ, হুইচ ইজ সালিস সিস্টার অ্যান্ড ব্রাদার ইন ল।
I'm Saleh's younger, older sister, Noheli or Tessina, a lot of you know me as. I want to express my sincerest duas to my brother and Bhabhi. I'm so happy for the two of you that you found each other. My brother, he may be 6'3", he may be a strong military man, but inside he's just a huge softy that wants the best for his family. And so therefore I'd like to wish the following for you. Can you help me read it? Right there.
May Allah bless your marriage with the beauty of the marriage of Aisha and her husband. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala be pleased with her. May Allah guide you both on the steps of taqwa, and may He provide the two of you with good communication in your relationship. May Allah also bless the earth with your children, who we pray will be better than us toward His Creator and His creation. May Allah help us all reaffirm our commitments to each other. May Allah give us barakah to the families of the bride and the groom. May Allah bring them closer. May Allah make you a model family that will invite humanity to follow the guidance of its Creator.
Amen. Well said, thank you. And now we'll call the younger sister, Saleh Somalia.
Hi. I just wanted to say thank you, everyone, for celebrating with us tonight. I don't have any embarrassing stories on either of them, but I wanted to share some of my favorite things about each of them with you guys. First, I'll start with my Bhabhi. She is a very caring and selfless person. She always puts everyone's needs before hers. And I remember the first time I got to experience her caring nature, it was when my parents went to Bangladesh for 2 weeks, back in 2012. And I remember she texted me, letting me know that if I needed anything at all, just to let her know, even though I was all the way in Alabama and she was in New York. And what really got me about that was that it was, I think, only the second time I had ever talked to her. I'd only talked to her once prior to that. I don't think we were even Facebook friends at that point. So that really let me know just how caring. Because you added me first. And so that let me know how caring she is. And about my brother, he's your stereotypical overprotective older brother. He will never let me get in harm's way. He's always looking out for me 100% and make sure that I'm always doing my best, and he's always pushing me to do my best and always pushes me to go far past what I think my potential is, because he sees me as, you know, the baby of the family, and he wants to see me do great things. So I wanted to say that I love you guys very much, and I wish you guys a lifetime of happiness.
Big hug. And next we call Manny. Give a speech, maybe.
Woo! That's my husband!
From New York or New Jersey?
Georgia!
Who needs a cheerleader when you get a wife like that? You see that? Again, one more time. Anyways, guys, I want to thank everyone for attending my sister's wedding.
I don't really have a speech ready, but I do have a couple of tips for both of them. One thing for sure, number one, if you want to see my sister happy, just take her shopping, bro. It works all the time, all right? And I've been married close to a year now, so I picked up a couple of things. What makes me happy if you want to see, this goes to my sister, if you want to see Shorob happy, just make him good food. He will stop complaining, and he will love you. And one thing that's really important to me, and I feel like this will be good advice to you as well, marriage is not about just two of you guys. It's about two families coming together. So you always have to think about you guys, of course, and us as well, okay? That will keep you out of trouble. I don't know what else to say. Do you have anything else to say, Shamar?
Well, yeah, but after you're done.
Yeah, I'm almost done. The food tastes so good. I'm like, man, I got to give a speech. But anyways, thank you for everything. Oh, I want to thank Shoro's friend for helping us out, guys. Camera right over here. You guys did a great job with the whole of everything, so thank you guys.
ATO.
Yes, ATO. that's all I have. I have nothing else to say.
Yeah, I think you're done.
So, Shorob, one last thing, sorry. you know that I don't have an older brother, so it's good that I have someone now that I could look up to. So you have a lot of responsibilities, buddies. So when Eid comes, you better
But you're
be
the
packed.
Older brother.
What are you talking about? Now he's older. I passed it down to him. So
two little sisters' husband.
Yes. So that's all I have, guys. Thank you so much. Shoma, do you have anything?
Well, yeah, but before me, I'd like to call over Fardeen, the baby of the family. Woo!
I might not have much to say because this was a surprise to me. One thing I for sure know that I'm not going to cry because let me tell you something. For the past 2 years, I've met Shurba and we went out for pizza. And man, that was the best pizza ever. And I know one thing, Shurba, I trust you more than anyone else to like take care of my sister. So I won't be nervous and I'll just give you her.
I'll give you her.
This has nothing to do with the fact that Shurba bought on PlayStation 4.
Nothing at all.
All right, well, here you go. Okay, everyone, hello, how are you? Many of you may not know who I am, but I am Farjana's only bhabhi. I don't know what to say. Farjana, I'm not crying. but we came all the way from New York in the celebration of true love. You guys are nothing but made for each other. For the past 2 years, I've noticed that Shorov loves taking pictures more than usual. He's always ready for pictures. So that just goes to show that they complete each other, because my sister-in-law loves pictures. But other than that, I mean, the first speech I ever gave to them, I cried, but there's no reason to cry, because I'm just nothing but happy for them. I am about to cry, so I'm not going to cry. But yeah, I mean, we're all here to celebrate their love, so we're just going to continue having a great time and just celebrate your love. Woo! See, I didn't cry.
Very well said. Next on the agenda is Ruby.
I am Ruby.
Nice to meet you, Ruby, from New York. And Fardeen, I guess.
That was him.
All right, now we'll invite the bride and groom down to the cake. We'll do the cake cutting ceremony real quick.
Yeah.
I just wanted to say I've been having the pleasure since fourth grade. I don't know how old I was at that time. 20 years that I've had four best men, four brothers that, you know, they've been there with me through thick and thin. So I'll just go ahead and give the mic to all four of my best men. I've known them all my life.
Are you one of them?
Oh, yeah. Everyone left. All right, good evening, guys. For those of you who don't know us by name, that's Rana. Rana, yeah. Raise your hand. That's Rajiv, that's Banti, and my name's Safir. Oh, sorry, we're blocking the main people here. Anyway, so what I was going to say, congratulations to you, of course, both of you. And, well, Saleh, you know, we've always looked up to you, not because you're older than us, but because you're just taller than us. We really don't have a choice. We have to look up to you. But Farjana, we want to kind of give you a couple of pros and cons about Saleh. One of the pros is Saleh will wake up at 7 a.m. and start cleaning, vacuuming and disturbing. Basically, you won't get any sleep. The con is he's going to wake up at 7 a.m. and start cleaning. So Rana, you want to give one?
Yeah, sure. I'll go next. All right. So another pro about Saleh is that he's really tall. Really tall. And the con is, for Jana, congratulations, you're going to be basically wearing really uncomfortable high heels for the rest of your lives. I don't know. Yeah, and she has them on today, so there you go. Good practice.
By the way, Rana promised he's not going to cry, so.
Yeah. All right, so another good thing about Saleh is he's always on time. Another bad thing about Saleh is he's always on time. So for Jana, I mean, you have to get up and be ready to go. No taking 3 hours, so.
See, there's many good things I can say about Saleh, then we have to stay all night. So I'm gonna say one good thing about him is he has a heart of gold. 22 carat, I might add, okay? And one bad thing about Saleh is, actually there isn't any bad things. He's a perfect friend to us, perfect brother to his sisters, perfect son to his family, his father and mother, and now he's gonna be the perfect husband to you. Me, Saleh, Safir, Rajiv, Rana did a lot of things for the first time, whatever we did. But now we are happy. Well, yeah, keep it clean. From now on, we are happy that he replaced us with you. So, congratulations. And one more thing, we'll give another speech on your 50th anniversary. So, inshallah. Until then, have fun. Congratulations.
Assalamu alaikum, everyone. I'm not going to speak too much because I think that I'm going to cry if I start describing my girls and to my guys over there. These are some of my bestest friends. I've been through thick and thin with them, and you have no idea what they've been through. On Friday, some of them went to like different countries by accident on the plane. I guess they were looking for Atlantic City, who knows? But anyway, it means so much to me that you guys are all here for me. So I can't wait to hear what you have to say. Come over here.
Hi, everybody. I don't really know what to say, but the one thing I will say, I think I wrote this in your card. If I didn't, I'm telling you now. I'm oddly very emotional right now. I think the first time that Himika told me about you, I kind of, for some reason, knew that you two were going to get married. So there's that. I can't think of anybody better for her, and I'm so grateful that she's found you and that you found her. And I wish you two nothing but the best. That's all I'm going to say, and I'm going to pass it on. And then we'll go back.
Hi, guys. For anybody that's paying attention, you might notice that there's two gentlemen. They're actually our bodyguards. Yeah. So we were just gonna have one person speak, but since we didn't want to repeat what happened last year. So what should I say? Shorob, when we first met you, I couldn't stop texting for Jana and telling her that you are the perfect guy for her. I'm gonna cry. You're the perfect guy for her, and I wish you guys nothing but happiness in your life. And I'm gonna cry. Okay, I'm gonna hand it off to Jen.
First off, I want to say congratulations to you both. And I know we're here from Farjana's side, but I can truly say, since I've met you, Shorov, I don't view you as my friend's husband. I actually view you as my own friend. He's one of the, like your sister said, you're one of the most caring guys. Numerous occasions, the first time I met him was a very rough start. I basically started crying because I couldn't get in. And but Shorov was really nice and didn't judge me for it, but just call me crybaby from time to time. But I know Farjana since junior high school. And remember the game MASH we used to play all the time? So I remember, like, you know, little silly questions you used to have, you know, who would you like to marry? What's the initial of the first name of the guy you want to marry? How many kids you want to have? And I do remember specifically, Shorov, that she said she always wanted to live in New York. So hint, hint, please don't make us leave her, please. But congratulations to you both.
Hey guys, congratulations. I'm so happy for you guys. I love you both. And I mean, Shorov, you're an amazing guy, and I'm so happy for you, Farjana. You both deserve each other. I can't think of anyone better for you guys. And I will always remember the time where we went to the batting cages and the Band-Aid scene. That scene is just like, I will always remember that, and that's when I saw like that love between you guys, and that's just, that got me emotional, and that's when it hit me, and I'm just so happy for you guys, and I love you both, and wish you guys all the luck. Love you guys.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Moni. You guys look great. Congratulations. Short and simple, I'm thankful you two found each other. It made me believe that there really is one person made for one another. And the moment I realized that is when you posted a duck face with him. So, Farjana, you have such a beautiful personality, and I'm so thankful you found someone to enhance it. So, congratulations, and I love you.
Assalamu alaikum, everyone. Shut up. Short and simple as well. I think the best kinds of people you'll ever meet in your life is the people who gives everything and never expect anything in return. And that I can say about Farjana Doha. Yusuf. Sorry, I'm so used to, sorry. I just have tips for you guys. I've been married for a month living with my husband, and I learned one thing, just be patient. Please just be patient. You will learn a lot of from each other, and just hang in there. You guys love each other. I can see that. Just stick through it. Everything will be okay, okay? And I love you both. You guys are beautiful, a wonderful couple. Thank you. I'm sorry, I'm getting emotional here.
Okay, yeah, I'm gonna say what I have to say. I actually wrote something because I wanted to organize my thoughts, so we're not skipping me. I will keep this short though, because according to Shorov, we only have 45 seconds to keep your interest. So we all went through quite a lot to get here from NYC, you know, flight delays, diversions, or derailment, according to Jennifer, you know, what have you. But, you know, the thing is, guys, we'd go through that any day just to see the both of you happy, just to be here and share that moment with you. I hope you know that, because you guys would do the same for us. You know, I was tearing up a little bit earlier thinking about some of the past memories and being a little bit pessimistic, thinking that we're not going to have those moments together anymore. But I realized that the truth is we're still going to have those moments together. It's just, we're gonna have Shorov there with us to share it. we're gonna make really funny accents to Farjana. We're gonna make really funny accents together.
We're going to bust Beyonce moves. We're going to still have our mustache poses. It's just Shurav is going to share that. And that's all that matters. We love you, Shurav and Farjana. Congratulations.
I was returning my car at Enterprise, and I saw there was a wedding going on. I actually don't know any of these people. I heard there was free food, so I came. No, I'm just kidding. For as long as I've known Farjana or Himika or however many names she has, she's always been direct with me. Like, one thing I prize about people is, like, they, if you're direct with me, I like that. So from then on, I thought, you know, she's a cool person, and I introduced her into the group, you know. And for the short time I knew Yusuf, I just already liked him off the bat, so, you know, you're cool in my book. Okay, I'll just let you know that right now. And so I just want to end by saying, Yusuf, welcome to the group. We are fun-ass group. I'm going to tell you that right now. So you better be prepared for some you know, wild nights. All right. That's all I have to say. Congratulations, guys, you know.
Wait, oh. Well, you're not really her friend, so. Oh,
I'm not really her friend. So.
Well, he's friends by association, so. Do you want to say anything, honey?
Sure. Okay. What could I say? For the short time I've known you guys, I think you guys are an amazing couple. And back on what Jennifer said, you guys got to come to New York. Shurav, you're an amazing football player, and we need you to play with us on Sundays, man. So New York, that's the pitch. We're recruiting.
And for those of you who weren't in New York last year during their act/engagement, we offered Shurav a great piece of advice and hope that he follows it. Basically, if you want a happy life, you gotta have a happy wife. So
keep the wife happy. I'm sorry.
I'm a lobster, and I just do it cause I'm supposed to. I go to dreams with a suitcase.
bride and groom back up to the pedestal.
Yeah. dedicated to all my New York people in the building. Recently, for an insane, so I